สวัสดีครับทุกๆคน Hello nice people out there. My name is Kittison. Today I will play Light Dragon Flight. In this flight I will use the timer to get a very high score using two pet, rare pet, my rare pet. One is the fire.And the other is darkness, because I buy my darkness main gun. So here, tamer. And here is the upgrade ability and the element darkness. Okay, let's see. And the teaching skill must be full, because teaching skill increase the damage that our pet doing to the enemy.So how far can I go this time? Let's see. In this video, I will emphasize on the score. The key to the high score is actually to kill the boss fast. So how?Let's see how fast can I kill the boss. Oh, very fast, see?Especially the frozen boss. If the frozen one, because of my fire pet, the damage is very high. So in instant, the boss will die. This video I'm using boost stack to play this game, so the control might not be so well.Because it's not like our hands that we use to play in our handphone or tablet. So I might miss a little bit. Let's see how well it go. It has been a long time since I last played Dragonfly, and there isn't many updates.This toupee is very good when you have a straight bullet, because you get two side flee when there is a swarm of enemy. Especially when you have tamer, because at a higher level as well, all this my pet also can kill everything.Up to even the red dragon and the blue dragon enemy. Even armor one, you die instantly.If you are also playing Dragonfly, you can compete the score with me as well. Oh, I hate armor dragon because it's so tough. Even if you don't have a level 15 pet, you also can still get very good damage from.Tamer, because as long as you upgrade your teaching skill to the max, it will still hurt like hell to the enemy. I want to say how easy it is to kill a boss. Oh, I hate to dodge all this metal. Level 85 boss. Awesome. My score so high because I kill the boss very fast actually. If you have your two sides safe, left and right, you can move around freely like this, even and in the high level. But you need to move slowly, slot by slot, block by block. I mean column by column. Even the red dragon, so we kill easily. Now I have this double shot as well. Okay, this one will die instantly. Awesome, great. Frozen is great because you can kill it easily with my fire, with the fire pet, and you get 42k score for it. From here onward, from level 100 onward, the boss will be much tougher and also will shoot 6 bullets, so you must be careful. Yeah, 6 bullets. Even the purple dragon will still die for my side dragon. Oops. Oh no, I hate armor card. I mean armor boss. I really hate armor boss. Oops. Okay. The key after level 100 boss is you need to get double shot as many as possible, because it will help you kill the boss much faster. I upgrade my Tamer main gun to darkness element because it's all damage 1.5 to all element, everything 1.5. That's the best. Although I most of the time meet with the armor boss, I really hate armor boss because it's very tough. After level 110, it will be very slow.
Oh no!
Oh, I die. Actually, I can really go to boss level 120 plus. But now 117 still okay. And my best record is 524k. Anyone can compete with me? You can post YouTube video or anything to help, or you can just comment on it. Please like, subscribe and share this video, and I will see you again in the next video of Dragonflight.